What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we are going to continue along in my Taishi playthrough. This is the Battle of Hulao Gate. Yeah, it's a pretty good game. I mean, honestly, I don't know much what I should say. But yeah, we're going to be playing through Taishi. He's really good. He's actually a pretty good character. His moveset is actually kind of awesome because if you hit them with the full combo, like, you destroy people. But again, it's the same idea as I've talked about with Dynasty Warriors 2 and 3. It's like 2 is just basically the prequel to 3. So when you play as characters, like, you can see the potential of what they were going for. And like, Taishi is a really good character in that you can still combo with him really, really well in this game. But yeah, I'm just doing this walkthrough and it's going to be fun. It's a good game. It's just really hard. That's basically the main thing. This game can get really challenging. So I'm going to start as Taishi. I'm going to walk back, go and help out. I'm going to go Liu Bei first. Actually, I'll go way over and do Cao Cao first. Actually, I'm going to go and get a horse here. And then I'm going to go down and get... see if one of them can get knocked off their horse. Maybe not. Maybe not. It's gonna stay perfect. All right, I'm gonna. Oh, he didn't have a horse. Okay, so I need one of you two to get knocked off your horse. Come on, do it. Do it. You know you want to. Come on, please. I could really use a horse. This is. They're good. That's the thing. See, Dynasty Warriors 3, they're like super good at evading, like. Trying to block him. Oh, trying to block him. Come here. Come here. Stop running away. Wait, where's the other one? Okay, there he is. Ah, yeah. There we go. Now we're rolling. I guess riding, not rolling. But yeah, so we're going to roll through. And we're going to go and... Because what I do is I don't like to help out my side with their, although I definitely just did help because they just defeated a whole bunch of their units. But what I like to do is go in and help out other people, and by defeating those people, my Sun Jian's morale increases. That's kind of what I like to do. So that's just how I play this game, and you can do it how you want to, so it'll be fine. But yeah, I'm going to roll through, ride through, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to go first to help out Cao Cao because... You know, he's like totally on his own and he never actually helps out with Huashang, so I'm like, why not? And then I'll help Liu Bei. And then from there, I'll go and help out Yuan Shao, because Yuan Shao's troops are stupid and they will just run towards Huashang's troops. Like, Yuan Shao's generals are so stupid. I don't think in all the times I've done Hulao Gate, I've actually saved all of Yuan Shao's generals. Like, of course I could if I just like go straight there and escort them, but like they never just all of them survive 100%. That never happens. It's really annoying, but I don't think I've ever been able to do it. They always die because somebody will like run into Lubu or something, and it's just freaking hilarious. So yeah, but we're doing it. So I don't really talk a lot when I play this game because it's like really challenging, because yeah, it's really challenging. This game is the hardest, by far the hardest one in the series. Dynasty Warriors 9 is by far the easiest and also the least fun. This game is more fun to me than Dynasty Warriors 9, because at least in this game there's like some challenges. Not the easiest game on the planet, which is what Dynasty Warriors 9 is. But yeah, so someday I'll talk about that. I talked about that a lot when I started out playing Dynasty Warriors 9. I was like, this game isn't that bad. And then now I'm like, yeah, it was pretty bad. So I'll eventually talk about that in detail later. But yeah. Enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you all for watching. And I hope you all have a wonderful day. Yeah.
Thank you. Ha! 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 Ha!